that if I'm cool with you, if I'm cool, like, even if I'm going to make the same movements, right? So it's not the movement. I'm going to do the same thing. But this is not, this is harmless, okay? So he knows that this is, I'm not actually hurting them with this, right? So I can do the same thing. It doesn't matter. But if I take this out, he's going to think that I'm going to do some harm, and he's going to react differently. So if I go, like... Right? Same movement, same action, just different object that he deems harmful, which would be a knife.